I think it's going to be...
Right now, there's just total chaos.
Bent and broken, battered and bruised.
It stalled out over the Bahamas, and then, of course, we all know it went up the coast. So what we did is we seen the devastation there, and we've got to help.
Hurricane Dorian has torn a country apart, but Christopher McKay and Sheepdog Impact Assistance have the Bahamas back.
You see the in their eyes, you can tell they need the help.
The nationwide group gets vets and first responders off the couch and into action. McKay, a Princeton native, led this group from southern Indiana.
We went and helped handicapped. We helped a blind lady, mucked out her house. We did tarping jobs. We tarped over 20 houses.
Many still don't have food or water.
We passed out over 100 meals.
And more than 1,000 people are missing.
We did chainsaw work. We did anything that we could do to help and give a hand, because they really need it over there.
There's so much work to do. This mission is only the start.
It also helps us. So it stays with the original mission that we have, which is helping veterans and first responders, feel that innate desire to serve.
McKay and Sheepdog protect the herd and build their resolve to say, we can do this.
Humanity is here on your side, and not to lose hope that we're there for you.
So much of the Bahamas is still in pieces.
We believe helping is healing.
And after this trip, they are too.
My heart's back here in Indiana, but half of it's in Bahamas.
Hey, Jeff.